Hi everyone, it's Kefka44 and welcome back to Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog 3 and Knuckles Part 6. Today we'll be doing Launch Base Zone. Spikers, I guess. I don't know what they're called. I wonder if we'll be encountering any bugs here. Probably not, but never know. Watch this. I'm super sonic. Hopefully this won't take up this will be one segment. So it's not gonna be long at all, hopefully. Boss time. Sometimes I wish this game could let you keep your rings. Alright, here's Act 2. Going up. And no change in the music whatsoever. Maybe there's a change, who knows. Shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Lives. And holy shit, looks like I'm running out of battery. There's another hack for you there, or glitch in the game, where you can just jump up and attack Robotnik. Robotnik's chair before he gets it, before he, arrives. Oh well. This fight should be fairly quick. And I got through Act 2. And here's the ending cutscene. No, it's just the transition to the next stage. Later, guys.